All right, so we'll directly start with the second module, all right? And we'll try to see what are the different terminologies, all right? So what are the different scales of measurement? What are the different scales of measurement? And what do we mean by comparative and non-comparative scales in research? All right, so these two concepts we'll try to elaborate in today's session. All right, so this is something which will be elaborated in today's class. Okay.